Okay, friends, week 10 of 26 sessions this morning. Swinging the 150, 68 kilograms. Today our primary folks will be doing 6 swings on the minute for the first 10 minutes. We'll then be doing 7 swings on the minute for 10 minutes. And then the back 10 minutes, we're gonna repeat the first 10 minutes. 6 swings on the minute for a total of 190 reps. Let's roll. Always takes a few minutes to kind of find your bearings, find a groove. Again, this will be a 30-minute full session. Hopefully one or two of you might be able to do the same with me, follow along, utilizing that 1-minute interval to move that kettlebell that you're trying to master. The goal is to get, brain is not on yet, but 300 swings in that 30-minute block at a bell size that you have yet to master. Here we go, round 3. Would love to know if you are following this, what bell size, if you can, in the comment section. Would love to know what the bell size you're working at. Okay, here we are coming up on the 4th round. This journey started officially back on December, mid-December, where we swung this bell 4 times, 4 times on the minute. We're now at 6, 7, and 6. Taking off in 5. Starting to feel a little bit cooler here in Minneapolis. I think it's about 13 degrees out there. About 22 degrees in here. Okay, 3 seconds, let's roll. Okay, 5 seconds, 6 reps. Love to know what kind of heart rate response you guys are seeing. If you do track heart rate, right now I'm seeing a peak of 133 at the end of those 6 reps. Okay, 3 seconds, let's roll. Dropping down about 119. Eight minutes into this in 5 seconds. Okay, after these 10 reps, we'll move up to the rep range of 7 from 10 to 20 minutes. Remember, do everything we can, guys. Everything we possibly can to lock out those hips, lock out that knee before the bell gets to parallel. We want to make sure we maximize that power and move that bell fast. 3, 2. Okay, in about 40 seconds, start hitting 7 spot. 7 reps on the minute from 10 to 20 minutes. Hope you guys are feeling strong. Hope you're feeling tested. Slow, gradual gains over a long period of time is our focus here at TuskerStrong. 10 seconds. Let's get ready to roll. Okay, 5, 7 reps. I'm seeing 135 as a peak for what it's worth. I think it's important to have some kind of biofeedback. I do the same workout in July or August of this year. This thing's a hot box at 90. That'd be one hell of a different heart rate response. All right, guys, less than 10 seconds. Whew. 7 reps in 3. Deep breath in. .37 is a peak. Haven't had much hand carnage. I wonder if you guys get a lot of hand carnage. What kind of treatment you do to your hands. For me, I have to weekly, cut off those calluses. All right, 5 seconds, 7 reps. .41. Okay, 10 seconds, guys, 10 seconds, here we go. Fastly approaching that halfway mark. Okay, 139 is the peak. Three seconds. It felt good. .145 peak. Okay, 15 seconds. Okay, 3. .144, peak heart rate, 30 seconds to go. Okay, 5.
Okay, coming up on the 18th round, 18th minute, 1649, 1650. Okay, three. Low 140s. Okay, 5 seconds. 18-minute mark. Here we go. Guys, you want to try to avoid what I just felt myself doing just a little bit. A little bit of that buckling through the knees. Really want to try to make sure that you hinge well through those hips. You don't provide yourself a lot of that extra 4.5 movement through those knees. All right, guys, last time at 7 reps. Send it to the glutes. Send it to that posterior chain from behind the knee all the way to the shoulder. 3 seconds, last time at 7. Here we go. Okay, that marks 20 rounds, 20 sets. We're now 30 seconds away from dropping it down to 6. 6 reps on the minute, 20 seconds to go. Coming up on 20 minutes in 5 seconds. Here we go. Okay, 141 peak. Nine rounds, 9 sets to go. T-minus 9 minutes. Stay strong, guys. Stay strong. 3 seconds. Here we go. Okay, 10 seconds. 10 seconds for takeoff. 5. Seeing 140 now as a peak. Alright, here we go. 10 seconds. Round 4 of the back end here. 3 seconds, here we go. Okay, 140 peak. Less than 30 seconds. I wasn't doing this shit, my friends, in my 20s. I should have been. Should have been. Now at 59, baby, feeling good. Okay, guys, 4 seconds, here we go. Okay, set 25, round 25, however you want to look at it. Coming up at 25 minutes of this 30 minute effort. Feels better with the shirt off. Here we go. Five seconds. Last 4 sets. All right, 10 seconds. Five. Coming up on 27 minutes of 30. I know I've said this before, if you're still hanging with me, this kind of effort, as we get up into that 8, 9, 10 reps, it's gonna be a little bit tougher, but we should be able to sustain this probably for another 10 minutes. I'd argue 15 minutes, but form has to rule. Form has to rule. Okay, guys, here we go. 5 seconds. Last 2 sets. .142 peak. .20 seconds to 28 minutes. T-15. Last 2 sets at the 6 rep range. Last set. We're moving almost 29,000 pounds in 30 minutes. It's 28,500. Moving a lot of weight in a short window of time. It's a good thing. All right, 20 seconds. 20 seconds for our last hit of 6 reps. Again, at the 150, 68 kilogram. Let's make it a good one, guys. Make it a good one. T-minus 10 seconds. Felt good. Okay, that was week 10, utilizing a 6-7-6, total of 190 reps, approximately 29,000 pounds moved in 30 minutes. Okay, folks, stay strong, enjoy the process.